Holy crap, would that be a dream to drive?
Nobody take me out though. You got gifts, bring them down to South Pole. Marathon, girl, I'm putting miles. Don't you worry about it, I gon' work it out. Only it's you got me feeling like this. Oh, why? Love it while grabbing the rhythm, your hips. That's right. Rhythm is a dancer. I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you. Summer, fuck you like no other. Don't you tell them what we do.
Six. I got a missed call from your bitch. She been plotting on me for a good minute. She wanna suck my dick, get a fool with it. I like her in the shower when it's winter fresh. There's some Twitter pussy I met on the internet. On my late night thirsty. Cause it was late night and I was thirsty. Girl, I been to that county, girl, I ain't telling. Handcuff you to that bed, girl, it ain't no belly. I keep a stack of hundreds, I can keep a secret. If anything, you was exploring, you wasn't cheating. She got my number stored under fake names. Her nigga think she favorite, but she run the game. Yo, love, so take me out these polos. And we can fuck from uno to ocho.
Only is you got me feeling like this. Oh, why? I love it while grabbing the rhythm, your hips.
That's right.
Rhythm is a dancer. I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you.
Yeah, I try to cut through it now, you know.
Body like the summer. Fuck it like no other. Don't you tell them what we do.
To the channel. Today I found a couple of vehicles that I'd like to show you guys. So the first one is a used Subaru Outback. It's 07, has a little over 206,000 miles on it. So here it is. I don't know much about this vehicle. I haven't talked to the guy that owns it yet. It does have a lot of rust from my view. I'm not sure what's all wrong with it, and I'm not sure how much he's asking for it. Another vehicle that I'm looking at getting is over here. Now, I'm warning you, it is really nice. Really, really, really nice. It's a Ford F-250 gas. Has 2017 wheels on it. It's all chromed out. Very nice truck. I can't get inside of it. It is an older vehicle. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know how well that's showing up on camera. But yeah, you can tell me what you guys think. Should I go with the used truck? The used truck? Or the Subaru that's sitting over there? Let me know what you think. Hi guys, so it is the next day. It's still pretty early. My parents haven't quite woke up yet. They're still back in their bedroom, so I gotta keep it down. But today is my birthday. It's not looking too nice out. It did rain last night, so I'm not sure what I'm doing today. I'm not sure what they have in stock for me, so we'll just have to wait and find out. I'll record as I go and just go from there. So yeah.
What you doing? What you doing?
She's so cute.
So I decided to go for a walk, and I just ran up that hill, but it's not looking too pretty out today. I mean, so I'm judging by the look on my mother's face, she has something in mind today, so. And she did say I can record it all today, so let's go have some fun. So guys, I'm out walking again for the second time today. This quarantine crap has got me walking like 12 miles a day because you're not supposed to go to the gyms. So yeah, guess it's gonna be life for a while. I have no idea what my parents have planned, but I guarantee when I go back in about an hour, they're gonna have something. So we'll see. We'll So nature is so beautiful. If only we didn't have all these houses up along here and all back there. If you guys want to see some real nature, go check out my last video. That's a video I did of the farms, which we're on Green Valley Road. If you go up that hill, pack road, and you keep on going straight, that's the way I go normally. Home sweet home.
Well guys, we just got done watching, like, me and my mom and my stepdad just got done watching like a 2-hour movie, so that was fun. Dinner that Tony cooked me. Well guys, I'm on my second drink. I'm extremely exhausted. It's been a long day. So I'll see you guys in the morning.
Well guys, this completes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. There will be a part 2. That will be coming on Thursday. So see you on the next one. My little stroll here, it's about 8 o'clock in the morning, the sun is shining bright. I'm walking up there to the hill.